I'm pretty sure all of us at some point have been told by our parents, stop playing with your food. But if you're Red Hong Yi, you do the exact opposite, because it's actually pretty creative, because she's going in and she's going to paint a mural on the wall here, but she's doing it with celery sticks. Now, you remember when we were kids, kindergarten, did you ever do that sort of stamping with bits of celery or stamping with carrots?
Oh, of potatoes in different shapes.
Exactly. Well, she's embraced her inner child. She believes fear holds us back from being creative. So using this celery and using different colors, slowly but surely build this mural on the wall of this restaurant.
Please. Oh, the patience required, because it's one dot at a time. It's like a pixel at a time.
Yeah, as she goes through the hundreds, thousands, tens of thousands of dots, figured out what it's going to be yet?
It's a bear.
Yes, it's a huge mural of a bear. Super creative, brilliant, and it totally works as well.